This is an example of a diverging color palette. Stephen Few's article mentions color palettes towards the end on page 9. Diverging color palettes, or dual-ordered color palettes, typically have two colors that are saturated on either end, and then a white or a grayish color is located in the middle.